Ashensia.
Alright, so good morning, everyone. Camera. Alright, so we're gonna be making waffles with muffin mix. So we're gonna do three flavors. Seen this recipe on Facebook. So that's what we're gonna get going. Good morning, by the way. Hey. Okay, so first of all, the ingredients is on the package, but I'm just gonna do this from one of them. This will be a whole cup of milk. This is a half measure, so we're gonna use two of these. Then mix. I got 20 kids, a lot of family members to feed. So, okay, so I got my mix mixed up. Oh, let me spatula these. Right there, right. That's the chocolate. Wild berry. Blueberry. Alright, so what I'm doing is using a scoop and filling it up. First batch. And I did add a half a cup extra milk, because for these, it wasn't wet enough, or, you know, liquidy enough, or whatever the word is. Okay, so let me show you how it's turning out. This is it so far. We have an edge that needs to be kind of... but it's pretty. Not ready yet. Yeah, sure.
There's all the kids this morning, waiting on the breakfast. These ones are pretty. Yummy. Chocolate chip. Alright, y'all. Each bag... I use two bags in each. So one bag makes like four waffles. I did all this at once. Don't try this at home, y'all. This takes some skill. Right there. Bon appetit.